大家好，我是熊，今天要来玩的是底特律变人。现在是康纳的部分，我们要去找到阿曼达。阿曼达是谁呀？哦，你好漂亮哦。好晃好晃。哦，有尿味。好像都可以走诶，我先探索一下好了。这边，好漂亮哦！哦，很久，那里有两个，我也看。哦，那是不是墓碑吗？啊，可能是我之前的墓碑哦。啊，就是死在警察的那一次哦，好耶，我被杀死了。那就可以吧。好，继续。哦，这边真的很漂亮耶，有花有树，还有那柱子，一只长长的那个。去走。我不知道路上这个是不是用冰做的。然后阿曼达在那桥中央中间那里。走过去就去了，还没走开。那是前面那个吧，应该是冰做的哦，有可能，我不知道。阿曼达，我来了。等一下，我现在观察一下，这应该是红玫瑰吧。还在喷水浇花浇坛。
Hello,
Amanda.
Connor.
Hi.
It's good to see you.
很高兴见到你。
Your predecessor was
unfortunately
destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough.
I hope you won't
make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process.
还会遗失哦，那不是很麻烦吗？
It will be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
Okay, 我要记录。
The interrogation seemed challenging.
没错。
What did you think of the deviant?
下一个是受到创伤。
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner, as if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This.Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
感兴趣。
I think he's irritable.
紧张社交障碍。
But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with
him. 好哦。
What do you think is the best approach?
就。友好啊，建议好关系。
哎，干嘛
下降啊？建立友好关系不好吗
？More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
被赋予众望的。机器人吗
？Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this.
好的，交给我吧，我可以完成任务的。
Hurry, Connor.
好、哦、
There's little time.
好了，我会去的。叮叮叮，为什么变黄色的？黄色好像表示稍微就是有时候是在思考，有时候是异常。也不知道他到底是因为在思考还是异常。 豪宅留声副队长。那个好酷啊！啊，这是死掉的那些人对不对？那些军官啊，长官，荣耀，阿诺。哦，这是那个触控电脑吧？嗯，酷啊。
It's okay. It's okay.
不能过此线。
You might be in shock. Just
tensions in the Arctic have reached a new level.
电视
with a Russian carrier and an American patrol boat reported to have clashed last night.
Sure.
Several warning shots were exchanged, apparently with no damage or casualties to either side. The Minister for Defense, Dennis Riggs, has spoken of intolerable provocation that cannot go unanswered.
开始要打架了，是不是？
Particularly Sweden and Canada have called for military forces to withdraw.And an international conference to be held. So far,
they've been in
Moscow or Washington. We'll keep you informed minute by minute as the situation develops.
This 荧幕好大，还不错哎。哦，还有什么可以互动的吗？你老板，好像啊，稍等。
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Oh, 连接的方式，叮叮叮。
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
好不？拜拜。
Oh shit.
旁边那个警察是在说我那个吗？我是爱到你入戏。咦，那上面有那个？请问办公位置
？I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
It's that desk right there.
好哦。附近逛一下。
You really need the forensics.
差距好大。门外。哦，看不懂英文。哇，这里好多仿生人哦，仿生机器人，批验700。这个是 PC2 200。怎么好像都长一样啊？所以其实 PC 200跟 PN 700是负责做警察的吗？这是他们，这应该都是他们的名字啊，座位的那个名字。所以你不是。我们看一下那，这个我有看过。然后这个人，其实已经找到了，我想要只看他其他额外有没有漏掉一些东西。他叫 person 对人，那个里面有一个人在讲电话，这个是不知道是什么，这个好像就是安德森队长的位置。跑出看看有没有什么东西漏掉，这里没有。好，那有个门呢。看看哦，这旁边那些东西好帅哦！哎，不能过去，那不能见队长。这有人在开会耶！哦，之后我们如果发达起来，感觉是像这样一样的先进，我手上拿着板板拿，然后直接开会讲。我感到一种科技感。阅读物，机器监护人。哦，这是仿生人的小孩耶，感觉很棒。对啊，不会饥饿，也不需要 哦，对现代人很好用耶，只要7500元就可以得到一个小孩啦，又很乖。感觉对不想养小孩的人超级方便的。嗯，这个是回应华伦的警告。那俄国想要占领北极是不是啊？他们想要叫他们去看。嗯，我想就先关，会去找那个注意，这个就是了。
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
坐下。那好可爱哦，那种正襟危坐的感觉。咚。查新办公室。
Hi, honey.
Okay. 来看一下。桌上有很多东西。听这个。播放。叮叮叮叮叮。黑子弟骑士。黑暗重金属。打电话。
Call Hank Anderson.
哇，方便。
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. You can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep.
是这样的。
Lieutenant Anderson, this is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
可是他的手机就放在这，然后他留言给他，最好是听得到啦。怎么也这样子？分析，不是好，是好乱哦。可是咖啡杯，冷掉的咖啡，然后这个是茶梅，怎么都哭哭的，没浇花是不是？这是。昨天的甜甜圈吗？还是什么放多久的甜甜圈呀、啊？这个是仿生人的标语，用大脑变 AI 仿生人。是比特绿的篮球帽。哦，这个是火柴。好难。这个是。哎，狗毛，我以为是头发哎。对呀，还有个小小的。红兵特勤小艇。这个看过了，没了。汉克来了。
My name is Connor.I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. But CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Hank! In my office!
Maybe they're trying out a new...看他而已。好，我们进去聆听吧。噔噔。
I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day.
好多、哦。
We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android mains and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night.This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I got to be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone. Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation. Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold the bag. CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner. No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick. Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off. You are a police lieutenant. You are supposed to do what I say and shut your goddamn mouth.
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. So I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder. Because it already looks like a fucking novel. This conversation is over.
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
Oh, 不，他如果不做的话，就要交上他的警察的证来了。我非常生气。跟他讲一下好了。
I wonder whether Lieutenant Anderson is really the best person for this investigation.
Hey, I don't need a machine to tell me how to handle my men, okay? So get the fuck out of my office.
无辜的，都被你们骂。
Have a nice day.
我是得到你们的。都找我出气。现在不能进，我们就到处逛逛咯。好像有些地方可以再去逛逛。看一下这里。后面是监狱吗？先等一下再来看这个。有在里面睡觉还是感觉好冷哦。这是不是临时关？就是那种像那种警察有没有，会临时把犯人关在一个小房间里面这样。这个也有一个。
What are you looking at?
不能看吗？
Hey, fuck you!
干嘛骂我啊？我才到你们都很白脸，为什么我只是看着你们，你们就要这样子气不补？好无辜哎！ OBS 的房间啊，这是那个侦讯室，对不对？之前那个侦讯室，这边应该是监那个控制的地方，另外一边可能是房间，看能不能去看。屋内间，哦，那个血就是我之前被变的那个血，对不对？啊，我就是上次又死在这的啊！看那个，我的血。哦，为什么我上次看到会死掉啦？真的很讨厌呢。那你好，个房间看会进去，可以。厕所。哦，厕所腻，不错不错哦。这小台超级大，很漂亮。这个没有办法互动。好，查看。把自己弄好。不错不错。好，离开。男女厕所是坐在一起的吗？还是他只是厕所的符号，而且他没打开看，所以不知道到底是不是男女生共用，还是他只是表示那个。哦，他进去了，我可以进去吗？你 互动的那个扭力不对的。哦，有了有了，打开。我好像不行，不能进去啊，不能进去。好，我那就回去找汉克咯，应该是没有其他的了啦。
I understand the destruction of my predecessor may have been unpleasant for you, Lieutenant. I'll do everything I can to make sure it doesn't happen again.
放心吧。
Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better.
怎么都不理我啊？位置呢？
Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
好哦，我就坐你对面。坐下。然后先看哪个呢？养狗。
You have a dog, right?
How do you know?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you?
他是我妈。
Sumo.
相扑诶。
I call him Sumo.
Sumo 相扑，又还叫相扑啊。
Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's.
真的有在听吗？有听过吗
？You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to.
怀疑的眼神。
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
对啊，昨天就在看那个比赛。
Oh,
下降了啦！你还不是前任的康纳，谁不知道？
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
哎呀，越烦了，我还想问，敢问这上面就被骂，先问下面。
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
对，是好朋友，认识很久。哎，不是很，不是好朋友，就是好朋友。
If you have any files on Deviants.I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
干嘛这么烦躁啊？问这个还可以问你，问。
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah, there is one.
他不理我了，哦，又下降了。可是我想知道啊，好吧，启用。哦，还是那种触控的耶。过，这个是第一个人，他后来不见了。这是第二个。他在那个便利的狗山当服务生呢，可是仿生人通常都是受到刺激才会攻击人啊，以前面几个例子来说都是这样，所以会不会是有人先做什么事，有人先打他们之类的？这个也是啊，跑了。也算是那个警察的那个型号。哦，这个是性爱仿生人，就离开了，就没有回到夜总会。这是那个，这不是马库斯吗？啊，对，他被销毁了，怎么被销毁档案还在这哦？啊，这是卡拉 ，no， 他不是故意的，他是 被打了是不是要绕跑啊？不是嫌犯啊？然后小明要去复档案。
243 It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX400 is reported to have assaulted a man. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
走吧，汉克，我们去找他。你干嘛这么讨厌我啊？这个是公事啊，我们要公事公办呐。说你讨厌我要去。哦，用。理解。
I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move fast.
Hey, don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend. Don't need your advice, okay?
你要坚定。
I've been assigned this mission.
感觉就特别凶。
I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
汉克感觉听着就不爽，哦，不爽了。
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set
a match
to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant,
sorry
to disturb you. I have some information on the AX400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
等你一下。哦，结束了。汉克掌握了线索。哦。感觉都还行，可是好像漏掉很多东西耶。那今天就玩到这边吧。喜欢千鸟熊的频道，记得按下喜欢以及订阅我们哦。然后大家拜拜。